¡Au! Hot Wheels toy. I felt like the fucking coolest kid. I was like, got the Batmobile boys.
Stand back, fool, I got a bomb. Alright.
Oh god, it's the Joker, and he is looking rough. I mean, not like in a good way, because he's supposed to look crazy. We are the Batman. We are the Knight. Did I say that wrong? I feel like I said that all ass backwards.
That's Warden Shop to you. Bowles!
Yo, Frankie! How's the wife and kids? You miss me?
Shut it, clown! A lot of people here really want to talk to you.
Really? I don't mind walking. Not so tight, boys. You'll crease the suit.
Get that filthy degenerate out of here.
Warden, something's not right. I'm going with him.
Uh-oh. Batman is the suspicious. And you know when Batman is suspicious, it's Batman.
Is Commissioner Gordon here?
Yes, sir. He's waiting for you down at patient handover. He got here just before you did.
Okay, cool.
Sharpie loves his cap. Hey, Sharpie, you getting my good side? Ah, but heck, they're all good, aren't they?
I'm joking.
Look at all this new security.
How's a guy supposed to break out of here?
New patient in the intensive treatment lobby. All non-essential staff.
You know, this remake actually doesn't look bad.
Always nice to return to my.
It's actually good.
Hacienda.
Oh shit, does it really?
Tunnels full. Gun free.
Scan initializing.
You know what? I prefer the good old cavity search.
Much more personal.
I don't know, for me it says Arkham. I think you, it might be you, or you might need a refresh.
Ooh, let you sneak in with you,
but
back.
Mine says I, oh, my tag says Arkham, I think.
Batarang,
but I can change it, actually.
That smacks.
Scan the screen on Joker.
Open the gate. Get him out of there.
Actually, I'll change it when the cutscene's over.
There'll be time enough for you later, Cash. Speaking of time.
It might be me. I could. I'll do that after the cutscene. Actually.
What's up, Doc?
Well, not
cancel me in for tomorrow at 4. We've got a lot of catching up to do.
Keep behind me.
Hello, new patient. This is Quincy Sharp, Warden of Arkham.
Ooh, it's my favorite show. I'm Warden Idiot. You'll never escape.
From your psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation sector for the criminally insane.
Go,
hear about Blackgate,
go.
Shut up.
No, catch you soon, boss.
Shut it and keep moving.
The state of the wiring in these several facilities is, well, it's shocking. My boys over there could have been hurt in that.
Oh, okay. What's up, Terrell?
just gotta check your prisoner, Officer Bowles.
Let me change this real quick.
Only following procedure. Well, the patient seems to be in satisfactory condition. Looks like he suffered minor lacerations, probably in the last 2 hours. There seems to be...
You need to take my temperature?
You got jump scared, my friend.
Drop my pants.
It's all yours. Get him out of here.
He's good. Get the door open.
Alert in intensive treatment. Category 9 patient in transit. Pacification system active. Shoot to kill permissions granted.
Hey, murder.
You heard the lady. We got another psycho on the way.
Can you smell the excitement in the air? No? Must have been one of the guards, then.
Croc, old boy!
Killer Croc? You? My boy.
Get ready. Keep your weapons trained on it at all times.
My boy is huge.
What's it doing?
I've got your scent, Batman.
Oh, boy.
I will hunt you down.
Get shot, bitch.
A toy collar won't stop me from killing you, Batman. And rip you apart.
That reminds me, I really need to get me some meat.
Okay, move up.
God damn it, Joker. That was actually funny.
Hold tight.
Not where you're going.
The night is young, lad. I still have a trick or two up my sleeve. I mean, don't you think it's a little bit funny how a fire at Blackgate caused hundreds of my crew to be moved here?
Uh-oh.
I thought I told you to stay quiet.
Oh, Frankie. You really should learn to keep that fat mouth of yours shut. It'll get you into trouble.
Tell me something. You've never let me catch you this easily. What are you really after?
Well, nothing much. Hundreds dying in pain and fear. All their meaningless lives brought to a horrifying conclusion. All thanks to you and a book of matches. Was that the answer you wanted?
All patients should avoid contact with prisoners from Blackgate Prison Facility. Their person...
Uh-oh.
What's he doing? Stay where you are. Get a flashlight! Get a light on him!
Batman's like, bitch, don't move.
What? Don't you trust me?
Our guest has arrived. So, you're back. You killed 3 of my crew and you busted out of here.
Only 3? I'll be sure to try harder next time. What day we aim for 100?
Hey, it's my nigga Jim.
Long night, Jim.
N-word
Joker
Jim.
Invades City Hall and holds the mayor hostage, leaving it to me to juggle SWAT teams, the media, and you. Yeah, it's been a hell of a night.
Hopefully the last one we'll ever have with him.
Yeah, right.
Hold it there. Sorry, Batman. Arkham staff only. I assure you, if anyone's qualified, it's...
Listen, I appreciate the assistance, but he'll unsettle the more violent inmates.
I think he's talking about you, Bats. Don't be a stranger. You're always welcome here. Gotta say, it's good to be back.
You okay? He surrendered almost without a fight. I don't like it.
At least he's back where he belongs.
Oh.
Get up! Now!
Oh.
Joker's loose. Alert the warden.
Uh-oh. Who saw this coming?
The joke's on you. Ta-da! Honey, I'm home.
Come on in.
Welcome to the madhouse, Batman. I set a trap, and you sprang it gloriously. Now let's get this party started.
Oh boy.
Ladies,
let's see if I still got it.
I apologize for this interruption. Up until a few seconds ago, I killed everyone in the room. Everybody knows. And then, well, you know how I do.
Damn.
Large outer audience.
All right. We still got it.
I'm just warming you up, Bats. Fresh from Blackgate Correctional Facility, with a combined sentence of 752 years. Ding, 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 ding. It's round two.
Oh boy.
Sorry, Bats. Gotta run. I got places to go. People to see.
My boy. Oh, I love this game so much. So good.
The system's jammed. We're stuck in here. Joker's in full control of the security gates.
I'll find a way out. Gordon, try and contact the warden. Let him know what's happened.
Don't make promises you can't keep, Bats. I'm in control of the asylum. You're not going anywhere I don't want you to. Understand?
If you think I'll let you run.
Always with the heroes.
You looking bored of watching you? Why don't you just come find me?
Ooh.
You know it's a trap.
Of course it is.
Alright. So, obviously the Riddler was in here. Okay. The detective vision. Files were thin. That's actually some sick ass art. All right, let's go, boys. Yeah, you can quick battery. Alright. Anything in here? No? Just teeth? Alright. Get that fuck teeth out of here.
Joker's been busy. These poor guards never stood a chance.
Well, damn.
All patients should take their medication at the prescribed times each and every day.
Warning, security breach in level
B3. Well, Joker done
warning,
murdered people.
Security breach in level B2.
Joker's escaped custody. He's running free in Arkham.
Do you need anything? Is my dad still there?
Commissioner Gordon is safe. Joker's not far ahead. I'll stay in contact.
Warning. Security breach in level B8.
guessing I'm supposed to head this way. Alright. Oh, what the fuck? You scared the fuck out of me.
What happened?
Joker happened. You're lucky to be alive.
We must have gone this way. Door's jammed. I'll try and get it open.
We need help and pacification. I repeat, we need backup and pacification. Can anyone hear this?
Can you hear me? I'm with Batman. Hello?
Where are they?
Back down there. Do you need help?
No. I work better alone.
Zaz is free! Oh god, he's got Mike!
Franklin, can you hear me? If you can, help's on the way.
Help's on the way, buddy-o. Alright. First, we gotta kick everybody's ass. Then, keep kicking everybody's ass.
You're not gonna escape! Release him!
Thank God. It's Zaz. He's got Mike. He's strapped in the chair.
Yes, Rizzy.
Totally
it is
lost
the Arkham game.
Wait here.
You can't. He'll kill Mike if he sees anyone trying to get close.
And remastered
he won't
Arkham
see
games.
Me.
I see anything that looks even a little bit like a bat, and this guard dies. Do you hear me?
Don't worry. I got this, man.
Zaz has got my buddy. He's gonna fry him. Do something, please.
Keep him occupied. I need to get behind him. I've got to get close enough to Zaz.
We're not gonna talk about it.
How many times do we change? Keep away. Or this could be pretty sad.
These old gargoyles should be able to support my weight if I grapple up to them. Zaz is down, but not for long. Got to get close and take him out.
Boy, you weak.
Someone put this animal back in his cell.
Those are jiggle physics, and also I forgot this was a design she had. All I can say is, they got better!
Security system. He's probably isolated it from the grid.
That's not all he's done. All police feeds are reporting he's placed bombs all over Gotham. Says he'll detonate them if anyone sets foot on Arkham Island. It's being suppressed at the moment, but the story will break any time now.
He's lying. It's just a diversion to keep people away.
How do you know?
I know him.
Try the radio. Control should be able to shut down the gate.
Harley thinks she has me trapped in this chamber. She never was very bright.
God, that's fucking Batman roasting the fuck out of people.
I'm patching you into the guard radio feed.
Steve, more Blackgate prisoners. By the boiler.
Who's that behind them? Oh my god, it's
Joker. He's free! How'd he break out?
Sorry, feed's down. Comms are up and down like crazy. It's not good. I'll keep trying.
Joker toxin. Listen, the room is full of poison gas. Anyone caught in there is dead.
Are you gonna get in there and help them, Batman?
I will try my best, young one. No promises, though. We can murder them all. Wait, what? No, that's what we're trying to prevent. Don't listen to me. I'm crazy. I dress like a fucking bat.
This isn't a simple escape attempt. Joker's been planning this.
Help me!
You're gonna be fine. Stay here.
Oh, Batman's here! Just hold on a little longer, Steve. I can't! I'm gonna fall!
No, you're not. You're fine.
The animal who did this.
Batman! The extraction system! Steve was trying to get to the control panel at the end of the room!
Okay.
I can't believe he left me here!
Oh, Jesus.
There's the extractor control point. A well-aimed batarang should power it up.
I'm a fucking pro, bitch.
Attention. Air quality is now at normal levels. Attention. Decontamination room access is now permitted.
Woo! Go, Batman! You rock! Joker doesn't stand a chance.
Sorry, I'm just checking for things at this point. This always happens when I play these games. Alright, let's keep her going.
What are you waiting for? I'm so close. You can almost see me.
What's up, fam? Back, you just got bitched by Batman.
Just not yet.
Oh, no. I forgot about these guys.